has unveiled a new secret weapon. The developers call it a railgun. This new high-tech weapon is smaller, cheaper, and more destructive. And as David Martin reports, it could dramatically change the way America fights wars.
Fire.
Propelled by an electromagnetic pulse, the projectile comes out of the barrel in a fireball of molten metal, traveling at 7 times the speed of sound, as fast as going from Washington, D.C. to Philadelphia in 3 minutes. The projectile sheds its steel cladding and destroys whatever it smashes into. In this case, a dummy warhead from an incoming missile.
7 times the speed of sound. And oh, by the way, we can probably carry, oh, hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of these on our ships.
Just because they're so small?
They're so small.
Does this mean that gunpowder is a thing of the past?
It may mean exactly that, David.
According to Rear Admiral Matthew Klunder, Chief of Naval Research, the railgun is also dirt cheap compared to the multi-million-dollar cost of today's missiles.
That projectile costs about 1/100th of the cost of one of our traditional missiles.
What does this cost?
This costs right here about $25,000.
There's an electronic guidance system inside so it can be fired at moving targets.
This gun and the projectile round take care of any threat that flies in the sky. It could be a ballistic missile, it could be a cruise missile, it could be a threatening aircraft.
Traveling at Mach 7, it can also pierce 3 walls of reinforced concrete.
This is a lab gun, and it shoots a slug about this big. So think about that, a slug that big. A slug that big going Mach 7 puts a hole through 6 half-inch steel plates this big. Just this little slug.
Went through all of these?
All 6 of those.
The railgun is scheduled to go to sea for the first time in 2016 aboard this cargo ship for further testing. It's still just a potential weapon, but one that could break the seemingly endless cycle of each new generation being more expensive than the last. For CBS This Morning, David Martin at the Naval Research Laboratory.
I mean, promising, but also incredibly scary.
Yeah, I miss the science behind it, but very impressive.
Yeah, the Navy ain't playing.
And scary.
The Navy ain't playing. It's good to know that we have it. I just hope we never have to use it.
Yeah, the Rear Admiral seemed proud of it, didn't
he? Yes, he really did. He did.
Going from Washington, D.C. to Philadelphia in three minutes. Cut through 6 half-inch steel plates. Incredible.